Okay, so I just saw on the news, this is a guy who knew Bryan in college. They went to college together. Did you see the jersey he's wearing? He's wearing a Steelers jersey. If you saw my last little short, it was all about how maybe they knew each other. Xana and Ethan had Steelers jerseys. This guy had a Steelers jersey. I don't know. Seems to be a lot of Steelers fans around Bryan for some reason. Maybe that's how they all knew each other.